set, away they go. And getting away nicely was our Rebo Rose. On the outside of it, Amelia Rose. Wide is still the favourite, Frankie's Tooth. And over on the inside, Dexter's Son. Lord Denzel got a flying start. It's up racing fourth or fifth early in the running line. Out three wide, Tullow's Terror's being restrained. And inside of it was Little Hat. It's been specked at the bigger odds. And going underneath it was Joey Lou. Back into second last position, Fakes First. And out across Gar. Hook back from gate six, last of all. They turn into the home straight. They'll run to the winning post. They'll have two laps to travel and the favourite's about to take over. Frankie's Tooth rolls to the lead. In second spot on the leaders back, our Reba Rose and punching the breeze, Amelia Holmes. Three back the inside, Dexter's Son. One by one, Lord Denzel covers up Joey Lou. The next pair are out across Gar. On its outside is Little Hat. Second last, Fakes First in the running line. And Tullow's Terror can see them all. 37.8 is the lead time as they make their way into the back straight. A lap and three quarters from home. And out in front, the short prize favourite, Frankie's Tooth. He's looking to get win four today, having start number 26. He gets the chance to control things in second spot, our Reba Rose. Dexter's Son third, and whipping around them three wide, Little Hat not happy with the speed to put it on a little bit more. Back behind them now, Amelia Holmes gets one by one cover. Joey Lou four back the pegs. Being covered up by Lord Denzel, who got shuffled back a spot. Fakes First was next from out across Gar, and last of all in the run, Tullow's Terror in the running line. They're about to get to the top of the home straight. They ran the first quarter in 32.1, and in front on the inside, Frankie's Tooth. Up on the outside in second position is Little Hat. Third, our Reba Rose. Fourth, Amelia Holmes. Dexter's Son's racing fifth from Lord Denzel. Joey Lou Fakes First out across Scar. And last of all is Tullow's Terror. They go by the winning post. They're about to run out of the home straight. They've run the quarter in 31.1. 63.2 the half around the Wingy Warra Street side. It's Frankie's Tooth out in front. Gets every chance. On the outside, under stress there was Little Hat. Over on the inside, our Reba Rose. Lord Denzel whips around them quickly three wide. The pace quickens now. Dexter's Son's on the inner. And then came Amelia Holmes. Out wider still on the track. Fakes First. From Tullow's Terror, Joey Lewin out across Gar. Past the 400. The leader's still the one to beat. Frankie's Tooth in front. It's run the quarter in 29.3. Our Reba Rose on the leader's back. Lord Denzel edging closer on the outer. And making a big run from back in the field. Amelia Holmes is charging with Tullow's Terror and Dexter's Son. They turn for home. Frankie's Tooth in front, still a length clear. Lord Denzel on the outside. Amelia Holmes' run may have come to an end. And our Reba Rose on the inside, but Frankie's too good. Down to the line, he'll win by about 8 or 9 metres. Good go second. Lord Denzel just in front of our Reba Rose. Amelia Holmes fourth. I'll go that order. And then came Tullow's Terror out of Crossgar, who made up a stack of ground the last little bit. And then came on the inside Little Hat. And the last pair in no particular order were Fakes First and Dexter's Son. 29.6 to 4.